I make my triumphant commentary return as I wait for another ladders match. I saw Bailey win that first one. I have no idea what the set count is. But, I could believe it's 1-0. That seems right. Some very careful neutral here. Ooh, gets caught by the cross on the way back. Gotta watch out for that. Balt's putting the wall up. Ooh, Bailey's got him off stage. Oh. He's off, carries him right over to the other ledge. Back in the corner for Vault. And Bailo is quite the ledge trapper, so you really don't want to be off stage against him. So Vault is no slouch on that ledge either. Ooh. That up B is doing most of Vault's damage at this point. But that's a rough whiff, and he takes the stock for it. Nasty forward throw. Can he keep Bailey in the corner? No, he is out of the corner, and he is comboing. Oh no. But push him off stage again. Gets out the fire, throws out the axe, reflected. Ooh, that did a lot of shield damage. Vault has to be careful about that. A nice fair from ledge to get stage control back. Ooh, oh, that was some, I think that was some SDI right there. That looked nasty. I thought he was dead for sure. Ooh, he caught him trying a neutral land. Ooh, almost manages to get up attack through it, but not quite. That lingering hitbox. Even stocks, but Vault is down a lot of percent right now. He needs to get some of these early combos going. And not get thrown. Ooh. All right, let's do it.
Oh, Come on.